Merry Christmas, everyone. Welcome to a very special holiday-themed episode of Chasing the Tub.
Nobody's leaving. Nobody's walking out on this fun, old-fashioned family Christmas. No, no, we're all in this together. This is a full-blown, four-alarm holiday emergency here. We're going to press on, and we're going to have the happiest Christmas since Bing Crosby tap dance with Danny fucking K. And when Santa squeezes his fat white ass down that chimney tonight, he's going to find the jolliest bunch of assholes this side of the nut house. But have a cup of cheer.
What's up, folks? Chasing the Tub here with another Bath Bomb demo and review, continuing on the countdown towards Christmas. Today we've got Vanilla Bean Noel by Bath and Body Works. It's 4.6 ounces, $9.95. This is new for this year, I believe. I don't think I've ever seen this one before, but you think it would have a simple scent, but no. The scent is fresh vanilla bean, warm caramel, sugar cookies, whipped cream, and snow-kissed musk. It has a very pleasant and airy vanilla scent, so let's drop it in and see what it does. So I hope y'all have been very good this year.
You serious, Clark?
Anyways, we're continuing on the 12 Days of Christmas. This is Vanilla Bean Noel by Bath & Body Works that I picked up when I was shopping in store Christmas presents for other people. So, I think it's new for this year. I don't recall seeing it in years previous. It's 4.6 ounces, $9.95. The scent is a fluffy mix of fresh vanilla bean, warm caramel, sugar cookies, whipped cream, and snow-kissed musk. I enjoy the scent immensely. Now, you drop it into the water, and it turns it into this crisp green color that I also liked. Fortunately, it only lasts about minutes, and it wasn't that moisturizing, which is surprising for Bath and Body Works bath physique. Usually they are very moisturizing. I digress. Just wish it lasted longer and more moisturizing. I'm going to rate this one 4 stars out of 5. So yeah, that is Vanilla Bean Noel by Bath and Body Works.
Anywho, I'm Chasing the Tub. I hope you all enjoyed that very special holiday-themed episode, because that about wraps her up. Come join me in the tub next time for another exciting review. As always, thanks for watching. I hope you all have a very Merry Christmas and a very happy holiday. Just one more thing. Save the neck for me, Clark.
Hallelujah! Holy shit! Where's the Tylenol?